I'm breaking down Denis Villeneuve's 2015 film, Sicario. Whenever I do these explained videos, I really study the film. And if it's available, I'll read the film screenplay as well. Sometimes the screenplay reveals additional information that didn't make it into the final film. Sicario's script, written by Taylor Sheridan of Yellowstone fame, has a completely different opening scene.